And some new developments from a bank robbery that happened at Woodbridge yesterday. Police telling News 8 that a person of interest in that case has been arrested in West Haven on unrelated charges. That said, we are told the holdup by this masked woman here at the People's Bank, United Bank on Amity Road, is still an open investigation.